Video 25, Layout and Project Attributes. In the previous lesson, we learned how to set up a printing page in two different ways. And for today's lesson, I will show you how to organize and manage your layout structure and necessary attributes for layout. Layout Editor. One, layout structure. If with building structure, we can organize and manage drawing files, then for printed pages, we also have layout structure. You double-click the screen in Mode Layout Editor to display layout structure window. Here, I have created a layout structure before. Here, you will name each layout and double-click to open and set up the print page as the previous lessons. And you can use the Insert Structural Level tool. To create hierarchical structure similar to the folders containing layouts for easy management, similar to building structure. You will rename and assign the layout by Assign Layouts tool into each level. The same as ever, done with building structure, by dragging or entering the number of the layout. By doing so, we will easily manage the print pages in the project. You will be able to collapse them. Two, layout attribute. Beside the numbers and layout names are displayed as you see. There are other important attributes in layout and project. And to manage this, open layout and project attributes here. A window will display out, consisting of three main parts. On the left, we will have the layout structure of the project, as we just introduced at the beginning. And you can click here to set up or search for a layout. On the right, is the set of attributes in each layout when you tick one like this. You can edit attributes when clicking on the pen symbol here. The top part, including all the attributes in the layout. Layout name, drawing code, scale, creator, date, drawing, checking engineer, etc. The bottom part is a detailed table of index. This table will summarize all indicators from the first version to the present. There are also creators, creator dates, checking engineers, check dates. After setup, click Apply. Three, project attribute. Last but not least is the common attribute in the project. You click on the project attribute symbol. And here are many common and unique attributes of the project. You will declare all the necessary items. And you can click here to show only those attributes that have defined values. For example, building code, number of floors, year of completion, phase of implementation, type of building, architect or customer. When you're done, click OK. You can go to any file to check the parameters are automatically updated. For example, we see the assigned attributes are automatically updated into the template title block and can be customized to the IT. Thus, we have understood how to manage files in layout, especially setting important attributes for layout and projects. In the next lesson, I will talk about exporting drawings in PDF and DWG format. This is one of the required formats for most projects.